Alright guys, we are back, and we're playing more Far Cry 5. Let me see. We wanna have... So these are all story missions. Two people... These one, oh, it goes by what's farthest away. I guess we could go here. Might as well. She really fell off.
I'm heading this way.
We got trouble.
Let's get this show on the road. All's fair in love and war.
Straight facts. I feel like this shit kind of like Grand Theft Auto, man. I don't see anybody. Oh, Oh, yes. I can. Fucking go. I'm not gonna spend actual money.
This is the will of the father.
Oh, a puppy.
Great job taking this place back from the cold. If you have a minute, I could really use your help.
Oh yeah, the helicopter. See how this shit works. Okay, ascend, descend. Oh, is she in here? Fuck. Wow, huh?
your dark bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Drunk, I need you up on that wall!
Come on, the blast!
up, them fuckers!
Jesus.
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop too! Ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. He'll be alright. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Never thought I'd be aiming at another human being.
How you making out? Come here a sec, Rook. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
You're well, man. See what we got going on. Mayflower Trailer Park. I wonder... Oh, so I have 7 points available. That's cool. And swim faster and hold your breath underwater longer. Is that your... There's a lot of shit, man. Reload, aim, and switch poses. Fuck, I don't even know. I guess this makes sense. I don't even know. Do I have a decent amount of stuff? I don't even care about that. Do I still have Rachel? Oh, okay. I think her name's Rachel.
I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're going to put it to good use.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Fake my...
Rookie, I got a job here.
She's a monster.
I've been blessed. Oh, there's a helicopter right here. Rachel! Sometime today, Broham. Still can't get over these graphics. They are phenomenal.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long.
Let me see. I want to see when this game came out. I don't think it's super old.
Got you now, asshole!
Let's see. 2018, this game came out. So it's not too bad. I love the open world of this. I'm gonna promise myself I'm not gonna go and rush this game because I'm thoroughly enjoying it. And sometimes I tend to rush games like Control. Control was good. I feel like it was too short, and I feel like the storyline and I don't know. I enjoyed Control. It just wasn't like my favorite game. So. But Far Cry is awesome. I mean, the amount of stuff you can do in this game is absolutely bananas. So, also, like, I had a guy reach out saying that he has a brand new, what's it called? He has a brand new 3060. It's the Ventus one. Ventus model isn't exactly, like, my favorite. But meh. But he said he has one. I haven't reached back out to him. He's in California, so I'm kind of like, I don't know. Like, he wants to trade. He wants my 3060 plus some cash on top for his for his 3060 Ti. So I don't know. Fuck these guys up. Sup. Shit, this is not going to plan. Ooh, what was that? That's a flamethrower. Not work out. Oh.
Hey guy, still standing, I see.
We got trouble. Babylonians. All of them? party. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages. They've done it all wrong. They've made us suffer. They've made us complacent.
Get the help they need. They've been through enough.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. Church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Cull he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
When do I get a bow, man? She hurt?
There's the one we're after.
Oh.
The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
I had another weapon slot.
Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve. Gave him nothing.
At least you get enough ammo in this game. The shit that pisses me off is when you when you play games and it's literally like impossible to get ammo.
More people are going missing.
Not sure what Jacob wants from you, but it can't be.
Let's look at
the six.
You're gonna execute him. Take point. I got your back.
I'm out!
On posts, we decided to give the kids a little water. Many asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
That's so fucked up.
Those piggies are fucking crazy. They put together a goddamn army up there.
You can hear the screams and shit too.
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Fetch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Of course. Specialists are guns for hire or fangs for hire available after completing their missions. They are more powerful and have their abilities available at start. Each specialist can be upgraded through the perks menu to decrease their cooldown.
You want someone who can shoot? You're looking at her.
Cool.
I know. I like this chick, man. She,
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy. But if you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
Okay, I wonder, can I? See, that's what's up. You can fast travel. This beautiful ass scene. This dude looks like Conor McGregor.
Around here, trust is earned. Given. Once Jacob's through with him, I don't know if prep.
I don't need ammo. Damn, that shit's expensive. Thank you.
Glad to see this place shut down. Hope.
Are you? There's reports of judges in the area. We can't let them get to Perkins. We need a research if we're gonna beat Jacob. Let's go make sure she's not in any trouble. The father can't just go around taking everything, can he? Eden's Gate's got training camps all over the place, building an army for God knows what. This ain't the America I know.
Transform and roll out!
Food stores are getting kind of low. We should check in with Chad to see if he's found any food for us. He's the best at finding fresh meat to barbecue.
Okay. You know what, guys? This gotta be the end of the video, man. We're gonna save. And yeah, I gotta close it out. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Push that bell button. All that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.